Thank you. A great win then for the Mercedes team today. And Anthony Davidson, give me your thoughts. How did... And as the adrenaline dies down after another eventful... And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. It's a good result for Valtteri Bottas, who extends his advantage at the top of the championship. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
I'm going to say Carlos Sainz. It was probably one of his best drives this season, and I was thoroughly impressed.
And now let's take a look at the constructors' standings. Mercedes have extended their lead at the top of the standings. Meanwhile, good work from Force India this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. It was great having you with us for this weekend. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Until next time, though, goodbye.